Hello everyone. I always wake up at 7 o'clock in the morning. After that, I do some exercise, then I put my clothes on and prepare my school bag. After that, I often take my lunch break and talk with my friends. At around 12 noon, I go back home and take a rest. Next, then I do my homework and help my mother in the house. At 9 o'clock, I read a book and go to sleep.